ट्राइंगल ए बी सी ए बी इक्वल टू ए सी शो दैट द अल्टीट्यूड ए डी इज मीडियन ऑल्सो इन ए ट्राइंगल ए बी सी ए बी इक्वल टू ए सी बी सी ए बी इक्वल टू ए सी दीज टू आर इक्वल ओके टू साइड्स आर इक्वल शो दैट द अल्टीट्यूड ए डी अल्टीट्यूड ए डी मीन्स फ्रॉम ए वर्टेक्स विल ड्रॉ परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी ओके सो इट विल बी परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी नाउ वी हैव टू शो ए डी इज मीडियन एज वेल मीडियन हाउ टू डू द मीडियन इन ए ट्राइंगल we take the midpoint of the side okay we take the midpoint of the side and join with the opposite vertex so median means for example b c d d is the midpoint of b and c we have to prove that d is midpoint of b c it means we have to prove bd equal to cd and this is here we have to prove this is equal to this one okay so altitude we have drawn ad now we have to prove that ad is also the median of the triangle abc okay so to prove median of the triangle we have to prove that bd equal to dc this we have to prove so how we can prove bd equal to dc for that we have to prove these two triangles are congruent first then we can say corresponding parts of the triangles both the triangles will be equal or congruent okay so prove prove them to be congruent how are we going to prove them to be congruent triangle a b d and triangle a c d you have taken both the triangles we have taken the triangles okay so first what should we take
ab equal to ac
ab equal to ac okay it is given okay what more we can take
angle ad equal to angle adc
angle adb equal to angle adc okay it is 90 okay a d b equal to angle a d c equal to 90 degree because ad is perpendicular to bc ad is perpendicular to bc but more one more thing we require
ad is common both sides
ad is common to both the triangles see here in this triangle ad is common okay so ad equal to ad common side okay so which theorem we have used
sir
angle side is this sir check once again which theorem we have used if you are saying ass does this theorem hold true
sir ass
it's not ass It's not SAS. We have used this side. It is RHS. In here, we have used only one. That is one angle is 90 degrees. So RHS by RHS, because this will have two solutions. So we can't say ASS. It is RHS. Right angle, hypotenuse, and any one side. This side or this side. This side we have taken. So triangle ABD congruent to triangle ACD. By RHS theorem, okay. By RHS. By RHS theorem, okay. Here we cannot use ASS theorem, okay. For example, you may have said angle B equal to angle C because ABC is an isosceles triangle, okay. But then we could not use ASS. We couldn't prove using that. Understood? So we have to go with RHS. This is clear to all? So by RHS, it is proved. Okay. Now what you have to prove? AD is a median. How we can prove AD is a median? It means you have to prove BD equal to CD. This length is equal to this length. Then only we can tell that AD is a median. Okay. So next we will write BD equal to CD. What will be the reason?
CPCTC.
By CPCTC, these two equal. As these two equal, what will be the AD? As BD equal to CD, it means AD is a median. AD is a median. And hence, proved. This you have to prove, AD is a median also. Understood now? If you have proved these two lengths are equal, it means AD is a median of this triangle ABC. Is this clear to all?
Where angle D is equals to 90 degree given?
It's, see here, what is given in question? Read it once. It is 12th question. Show that the altitude AD is median also. Altitude AD means in a triangle altitude, how we draw? From opposite vertex, we draw the perpendicular to the opposite side. From the vertex, we draw the perpendicular to the opposite side. Yes or no? Perpendicular, 90 degrees. So, this, yes, if AD is altitude, it means it is perpendicular to the opposite side, to the side. Okay. And now we have to prove the median. So, it means these two lengths are equal. We have to prove that. Okay. 13th one.
Sir, can you tell the full form of CPCTC? I forgot.
CPCTC. What is C? Corresponding parts. Parts can be angle, parts can be size. C, congruent triangles are congruent. Okay. Or we can cite CPCTE are equal. Corresponding parts of congruent triangles are congruent.
Sir, understood.
And parts can be angle, parts can be sides. Okay, 13th question. 13th question, try to do. We will start after a minute. Okay. In the following figure, BL equal to CM. BL equal to CM. Prove that AD is a median of the triangle ABC. AD. Okay. So A, B, C, ABC is a triangle. Okay, and from here. And here we have D. Here we have L. Sorry. And what is given? BL equal to CM. BL equal to CM. Okay. BL equal to CM. This is given. And we have to prove AD is a median of triangle ABC. It means we have to prove by green I'm marking, we have to prove this length equal to this length. This we have to prove. We have to prove AD is a median of triangle ABC. AD is a median means D is a midpoint of BC we have to prove. It means you have to prove length BD equal to CD. This length equal to this length, you have to prove at last. You have to prove AD is the median of triangle ABC. That means you have to prove D is the midpoint of BC. That means you have to prove length BD equal to length CD. Okay, this you have to prove. So how we can prove that these two are equal? How we can prove?
By proving that two triangles are congruent.
Okay, which two triangles will you take?
Sir, first we can take ABD and second is ACD.
Okay.
So A and B. B and B.
A, B, D and ACD. Does they look congruent? This triangle and this triangle. So, will you be able to prove? No, there is no chance. Can you? Sir, this triangle and this triangle, they are not congruent. We won't be able to prove.
Sir, we can take a triangle ABD and triangle CTM, CMD.
Okay. You are taking ABD and CDM. How we are going to prove if you are taking these two triangles? This is 90 degree. This we do not know. Will you be able to prove? Does they look congruent? Only one angle you will be able to prove. What about rest? No.
Sir, BAL and BDL.
Again, tell B.
BAL and BDL.
BAL and BDL. Okay. What you will gain by proving them congruent? Nothing. L, BD and? This one? These two triangles? Okay. Now see here a few things. Okay. What we have to prove? This equal to this. It means first we will try to look if we can get the two triangles. Okay. One of them should have this side. Other triangles should have this side. Okay. We should look for that. Okay. This should be in one triangle. This should be side of other triangle. Okay. Next, we have to find those two triangles who looks similar or congruent, we can say. Who looks congruent. Okay. So if you take this triangle, it's a part of this triangle. Okay. If you are taking this triangle and this triangle, does these two triangles look similar? No. They are not similar. We won't be able to. Okay. If you take this triangle and this triangle, again, they do not look similar. Okay. If you take this triangle and this triangle, you easily see this is already given. This equal to this. It is already given. It is already given to us. And this is 90, this is 90 degree. So this triangle and this triangle, if we take, okay, this 90 and 90, and this angle and angle. We can prove if we take these two triangles like this here. Okay, this is 90, this is 90. B, L, D, C, M. What is given? This side equal to this side. Can we prove these two triangles congruent?
Yes, sir.
So always look for the triangles whose these two other sides, okay? There may be possibility sometime that third triangle, maybe it may be possible that first we prove these two as congruent and this can be congruent to this one. That may be possibility depending on the question, okay? But here we can straightforward see this triangle can be proved very easily to be congruent with this, okay? It may be because of diagram like this. Now you can easily figure out. M. Okay. So prove them. So which triangle we are taking? Triangles. If I am starting with BLD. BLD. And this is our first triangle. This is our second triangle. BLD we are starting. Here we CMD. Okay, first point.
LB equal to
CM is equal to CM.
It is given equation BL equal to CM. Okay. BL equal to CM. That is given. Okay. Second.
DLB equal to CMB.
Okay. Angle. Okay, we can say BLD. Angle BLD equal to angle CMD. Okay, equal to 90 degree. It is as well given. Okay, third one. Find one more.
D is common on both triangles.
What is common?
Sir, D.
What is D? D is the vertex only.
Well, D is the opposite angle to the
opposite angles.
Opposite angles. We have to say BDL. BDL. Angle BDL. BDL equal to CDM. CDM. They are opposite angles. Okay. So which theorem have we used? AAS. We have used AAS. Okay. So triangle BLD is congruent to triangle CFD. By which theorem? AAS theorem. Okay. AAS. Understood now? It is AAS theorem. If these two are congruent, it means every other angle, corresponding angles should be equal. Corresponding sides of these two triangles should be equal as well. It means BD equal to CD. By it will be due to CP, CTC. Okay. If BD equal to CD, it means AD is a median of BC. If as BD equal to CD, it means AD is median of triangle ABC. Hence proved. You approve?
Sir, if ADB is equals to ADC, then these both triangles are congruent.
Which one?
Can say
AD.
ADB and ADC.
ADC. Which two triangles you are taking? Will these two be equal?
Yes, sir, because this is meridian of this, so can
this is
be
meridian
equal.
Only. No. That's only in the case of altitude. If AD is altitude, then it will be 90 degree. See here, only in case of altitude, these two are equal. Median, okay, see here. If I'm drawing triangle like this, median will be somewhere here, midpoint will be here. Join the, so A, B, C. AD is the median here. See whether these two angles are equal. No. If it is X, it will be 180 minus X. If it is 60 degree, for example, it will be how much? 120 degree. Are they equal? No. They are not equal. Only in the case when these two sides are equal, then if we draw the median, median will also be the altitude. If in isosceles triangle only, if we draw the opposite vertex and altitude on the opposite side, so this altitude will be median as well. But here, this median is not altitude, okay? So these two angles are not equal, okay? This is clear to all? Is it clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This question is clear to all? Anyone have doubt, do ask immediately, okay? So try 14th one, everyone. 14th one, okay. Peter is a good one. Try that. Yes?
Median altitude.
Okay, median altitude. Okay, altitude means you used to take in triangles. Area of the triangles when you calculate. How you calculate? Half into base into height. Half into base into height. That height is nothing but altitude. Okay. How to draw the altitude to make a triangle? So, for example, this is the triangle A, B, C. Altitude means, for example, from A we are drawing. Okay. So from A, we have to draw the altitude to BC. It means from A, we are going to draw perpendicular to BC. Okay. From A, draw a line such that which is perpendicular to BC. This is altitude. AD is altitude. Okay. If,
sir, also, yeah. Do not we do not take the median point.
Oh, see here. Median means this length must be equal to this length. Are they equal? No.
Median, no, sir.
They are different things. Okay. Just see, I'll be drawing two more triangles. Okay. See the next triangle. Now I am drawing. This is altitude. Okay. Altitude can be drawn from C as well, like this, perpendicular to the opposite side. And it can be drawn from B as well. Okay. These are altitudes. Okay. AD is the altitude. C, E is the altitude. B, F is the altitude. Okay. Now see, in this case, we are drawing medians. Okay. Median, how we draw? A, B, C. If we have to draw median on BC. So first, mark the midpoint. It means this length equal to this length. Okay. This is the midpoint. And join the opposite vertex. So this is the median. Is it 90 degree? AD is not the altitude here. AD is median. This is median. Okay. From B as well, we can draw the median. AB, AC, mark the midpoint. These two lengths will be equal. Okay. Join them. This is median. From C as well, we can draw the median. Take the midpoint. So this length will be equal to this one. And join them. Okay. These are median. Okay. In which case altitude and median will be same? See here. If it is. Okay. For example, okay. First we take isosceles triangle. Okay. If it is isosceles triangle. Okay. These two sides will be equal. Okay. If I draw the altitude from here to this opposite vertex, then this AD, this is altitude also, it is median as well. Okay, these two will be equal. But if I am drawing altitude from here, AB, C, E, F. In this triangle, see here, AB equal to AC. This is an isosceles triangle. AD is median as well as altitude, because this altitude is dividing into two halves, this side. Okay. As well, we can say in an isosceles triangle, this median is also altitude. But if you are drawing from B, this is altitude, not the median. Median will be like this. Okay. In isosceles triangle, only one altitude is also the median. Only one altitude. Which one? These two sides are equal. So from this vertex, we are drawing to the non-equal side. Okay. But in equilateral triangle, this is altitude as well as median. This is altitude as well as median. This is altitude as well as median. So in normal triangle, altitude and medians, they are different. They are different. In isosceles triangle, only one median will be altitude. Or we can say only one altitude will be median. But in this equilateral triangle, median is also the altitude. Altitude is also the median. Understood now? There are two different things. Now, understood? Altitude taking perpendicular from the opposite vertex side to the opposite side, from the vertex to the opposite side. Median means joining the vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side. This is clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now do the next question. Read this question. In class, we have got small kids as well. Yes. Okay, do the next question. So in the following figure, ABC is the triangle. First, ABC is the triangle where AB equal to AC. AB equal to AC is given. AB equal to AC. This is given to us. And AD is perpendicular to BC. AD is perpendicular to BC. BE bisects angle B. BE bisects angle BE. These two angles are equal. E. And E of is perpendicular to AB. E of is perpendicular to AB. This is given to us. Okay. And we have to prove. So to prove, I'm writing with B. BD equal to CD. This to prove. And second, ED equal to EF. ED equal to EF. These two things you have to prove. Okay. So first we have to prove BD equal to CD. BD equal to CD. Next, we have to prove ED equal to EF. ED equal to EF. We have to prove. Okay. So first, for this one, the triangle will be how? ABC. These two are equal. We have to prove that BD equal to. How to prove? You've done it, I think. Just again, AD is what? Altitude. It's an isosceles triangle. From A, we are drawing. So this AD is also the median. Yes or no? We have to prove just this equal to this. We don't have to prove median, but this will be the median as well. So how to prove BD equal to CD? You've done it, I think, earlier as well. In 12th question. Yes or no? In 12th question, we have done. It was, we have done or not? Have
yes,
we done
sir.
It? In 12th, we have done it. So, triangle ABD and triangle ACD. Okay, first one. AB equal to AC. Given. Second one, angle. This 90, this one is 90. Angle ADB equal to angle ADC equal to 90 degrees. It is also given. Third one, AD is AD.
Sir, AD is common in both.
AD is common. Okay. And both the triangles are congruent. And both the triangles are congruent. AD equal to CD. CP, CT, C. Okay. By which theorem they are congruent?
RHS.
By RHS, these two triangles are congruent, and therefore BD equal to CD. This is already. Okay. This is clear. Have you all understood? You have done it in 12th question.
Yes,
well.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
BD equal to CD only. We don't have to prove AD is also median. Okay. But you have understood this question. So since these two triangles are congruent, BD equal to BC. First part is over. Okay. Now, take this triangle, okay? This is the one I'm rubbing it. This is clear to all?
Yes.
This
sir.
We have done in 12th question as well. We have done it in 12th question as well. Okay? By CP, CTC, BD equal to CD. Okay? Now, ED equal to EF. Okay. In figure, it may look that they are not equal, but because our figure are rough figure, ED equal to EF we have to put. Okay. ED equal to EF. So which two triangles you are you going to take?
FBE.
Triangle FEB and BED.
If you are taking F, E, B, you will take D, E, B. Yes? These two triangles you will take. That means these two triangles you are going to take. Okay. So if it is our first triangle and it is our second triangle. Okay. So I'm writing triangle B, F, E. B, F, E and triangle. If I'm writing B, F, E, it means you have to take B, D, E. B, D, E. Okay. So first one.
Angle B, F, E is equal to angle B, D, E.
B, F, E equal to angle B, D, E equal to 90 degrees is given. Okay. Second, because AD is perpendicular to BC, you can write that also. It is given perpendicular, okay? So instead, you can write D1 as well, or you can write AD perpendicular to BC and EF perpendicular to AB. You can write this also, or you can write D1, okay? Second,
sir, B is common in both triangles.
B is common. E equal to BE, okay? Common side. Okay, never forget two things, common size and opposite angles. Sometimes you avoid them. Sometimes they are neglected. Okay, common side. Okay. Third one, one more we require.
EBD equal to FBE.
FBD.
This angle equal to this angle. Reason is, it is given as a BE, BE is bisector of angle ABC. Okay, so angle, if you are taking FBE. FBE equal to angle DBE, DBE, because BE is bisector or angle bisector of ABC. Angle, it is here, bisector of angle ABC. You have written angle here, so no need of putting angle. Okay, so this now by what which theorem? Which theorem we have used? If you take this triangle, angle, A, A, S. Take any one triangle and see which all things you prove. A, A, S. Okay. If these two triangles are congruent, it means corresponding parts are congruent as well. So, opposite to this angle, this side. Opposite to this angle, this side. It means these two sides are equal. Understood? Is this triangle opposite to this angle? This. Opposite to this angle, these two are equal. So, we can write ED equal to, okay, we have taken BFE. So first we have to write EF. EF equal to ED, CP, CTC. This is same as this one. You can write next ED equal to EF and hence proved. We have proved these two equal. Is this clear to all?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow we'll complete the presentation. Okay. This is clear to all. Any doubt you have, anything you want to ask regarding examination? Okay, so we end the class here. Yes?
Sir, first we have to join the class and then we get the link.
You don't have to join the you don't have to join the class. There will be no classes. I'm going to remove the classes on 21st. All the classes will be removed.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So you'll get the link. You are going to get the link in CI Soft, online examination and class size notes, okay? There you will get the link, okay? only my paper or maybe other teachers, maybe my paper will be available in channel as well. Okay, in laptop we can upload in channel as well, so you may get it through channel as well. In channel we have practiced it yes earlier.
All the links will be available in
CI Soft. All the subject links will be available in CI Soft, online examination and class-wise notes. All the links will be available there. Okay, you can check 5 to 10 minutes earlier. 10 to 20 minutes you can check earlier. Okay, if you have got the link or not. Okay, you can check 10 to 20 minutes earlier. The start of the examination. You can check it earlier, 15 to 20 minutes earlier, and check whether the link is there or not. If it is not there, text to your subject teacher immediately, okay? And my paper, I will be uploading in channel as well, okay? So I'll be uploading in CI Soft, online examination, and class-wise notes as well as in channel, okay?
Sir, what is the timing of the paper?
Paper is provided to you. It's provided to you, I think it's 9:30. There are two papers each day. Timetable you already have got. Check it once. If you haven't got, text me. It's there in your WhatsApp group. You can check there. Okay. Every day you will get the message as well in the WhatsApp group regarding the subject. For example, if you are having Monday particular subject, that particular subject teacher will text you on WhatsApp. Okay. In WhatsApp group you can check. Okay. And instructions will be given to you as well in WhatsApp. There's no need to join the class. There will be no classes, so you won't be able to join as well. Okay, thank you all.
Sir?
Yes,
sir. As we doing some questions in exam and biometric submit button is clicked, so it's been submitted.
It's submitted. So don't click by mistake. Try not to click. Okay, it's submitted, and only once you can submit. Okay,
sir, if
so take care.
Two or three questions.
Even if you don't, you have done only the first. Questions are not required. Okay. If you have done without submit, if you have done no questions, you have submitted. It's submitted with 0 marks. So please take care of that. Submit button is at last in blue. Don't press that. Okay. Till first go through the paper, check it once. As the time is there, click. Okay. So don't submit.
Sir, will the school reopen on 2 August?
How hard as well, I don't know. Seeing this condition, I don't know that. But it depends on the government and you know how the things work. You know the world, how it works. So.
Thank you, sir.